September 2nd, 2013, Brother Clyde Clark is stepping out in faith. He believes in the resurrection of Jesus Christ. And the Lord told us to be obedient. I now baptize in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.